Hey there guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to do a little bit more on the Pro Mods 5.52. We're going to install the Middle East add-on. So what you need to do guys is go into promods.net and then you need to log in or register. And then once you've downloaded Pro Mods Europe and installed that, which is in the previous video, we're going to look at the Middle East add-on. So you click Middle East, it opens up this window, and then you go to generate your DEF file. So what we'll do is we'll go to step two. Now there is two options, guys. There's the fast server and then the regular server. It's only a small file, so I did the standard download. And as you can see, it's already downloaded there. So that's all you have to do on that, guys. And yeah, what we'll do is we'll open the window and we'll see where it is. So it's in here, guys. So once it's downloaded onto your desktop, you unrar it with WinRAR, and then it's got ProMods.me assets and the DEF file, DEF map. So then what you want to do is you want to install in your Euro Truck 2 folder. So basically you go into mods guys and then you take the ProMods asset and DEF file, DEF map. I like those two, copy and paste over, and then they come into the mods folder there. So that's the two that I've just put in. So what we'll do now is we'll go over and we'll go into Euro Truck, and I'll show you how to activate on Euro Truck and wait until that comes in. It should be coming on now, which it is. So it's pretty straightforward, guys. All you do is wait for it to load up. Select which profile you want. So I'm doing the level 30. Go into Mods Manager, and then you'll see all the Pro Mods Europe in. You want to do the Middle East. So basically, now the load order is as follows. So the load order is as follows: the Middle East add-on pack, DEF map, DEF and map, and then assets, and then all your Pro Mods. So basically, you do this. So you do assets first, and then Pro Mods, DEF and map package. They have to be at the top, guys, and everything for the Europe underneath. So you have to do the DEF and map package, and then the asset package, definition package for your Europe, map models, models one, model two, model three, media, and then assets. You have to do it in that boot order, guys. This it won't work properly. So what we'll do, we'll confirm changes, and then we'll actually go into this and see what it does. It should open up a bit more map. So we'll soon check and see. And then if it has worked, we'll go and see what there is new. Bear with it, guys. It does take a bit of a time for updating navigation and game changes. I'll be back when it comes in. So there you go, guys, we're back. So we'll see what it's opened up, shall we? And if we go into the map, I don't know what it's going to open up. It's opened up quite a bit. As you can see, there's more places on the map now. Over this side, like Jerusalem and things like that. And yeah, guys, so that's that one. So that's the add-on. So yeah, it should be good fun. There is a few more that I'm gonna do as well. So that's the Middle East add-on pack. If you have liked what you see, please do give it a like. And yeah, guys, if you haven't already, please do subscribe. Until the next time, guys, bye for now.